No, miss, miss, this way. This way, come on. Let's go, let's go.
We gotta go, let's go. Move, move, move. Let's go.
Should keep your distance for now. But when I
start to try to tell you, look at her. That's when you have to tell me, hey. So spooked.
She'll be all right. This will all just be a blur to her.
So beautiful.
And you're happy to see her, aren't you? You're not troubled at all. So then don't underestimate yourself again. The world is full of Roslins, and they need you to succeed. Never mind what my brother says. Yours is a divine purpose, Ezekiel.
He'd freak if he heard that.
Good, let him freak. Thing you should know. Your fate was never determined until you killed Gilbert Jacks. All in all, you lived a good life, Ezekiel. Have faith. Your work's appreciated.
Dentist is Marquitas. Take a number. Cleveland, Ohio.
Well, well. Suddenly taking on the job with a vengeance, are we?
What do you think?
That you think you don't need me anymore, which would be exceptionally foolish, even for you.
Oh, come on. What difference does it make how I do my job? The point is, I work for you. I do your bidding. That much is clear. No matter who inspires me.
You are not to mention that who to me again, do you understand?
Heaven forbid.
Watch your language.
Come on. Sit down. Blow it off. Grab a beer. Let's plan our next move.
Thank me?
Yes. For letting me save Rosalind. You didn't have
to let me do that.
I know you could have kept me from going back there. And I'm not foolish enough to think that I could possibly have outwitted you.
Oh, you are a crafty lad. But I'll accept your flattery, sincere or not. guess there's no reason we can't go on being friends.
I think associates is a better word.
Then associates it shall be.
Well, keep the faith.
Welcome back, Ezekiel.
I hope you like a jammin' tune. I wanna jam it.